after the event.
Look, I got y'all drinks ready. I got all y'all. I had the butterflies early, so all my friends had to take me out to give me like a little drink. Like, man, bro, look, calm down just a little bit. And I think it's the best moment, special moment, especially during this pandemic. It's like, she deserved everything. So it's like, how she's gonna feel, I can't explain, because this morning I woke up with butterflies. And at first I said I had flies because I didn't want to say I had butterflies, but to be honest, I had butterflies. Because of you, I was able to find an organic thought. A thought that couldn't float alone without you. A thought that needed to be fulfilled with my mind. My purpose finally makes sense. In a world full of people, I was able to find myself, but I was also able to find you, my first vow, you. So listen, without you, I'm not living a constant life. Without you, my journey has no beginning. And before, and while I'm down on one knee, I hope it has no ending. So be my vow I've been searching for. So excited, like I'm very confident because it's exactly what I want to do. My family and friends are here, they supposed to be here, and it's like love is in the atmosphere and love is here. So I'm beyond happy, thankful, and blessed. I say one of the best qualities is loving, like learning how to love deeper. Some people can just love like sea level. She goes below the sea level, and she knows how to love my soul. She knows how to love everything that I desire. She knows how to pull the love out of me. She knows how to set me for when I'm wrong. She knows how to set me for when I'm right. And that's the type of love that you can't find everywhere. So it's like, even though I'm so thankful for her, I'm so thankful for her parents, like breeding her and developing her into the woman that she is. So it's exciting and blessed.
All right, so you get two hints to guess what it is. Okay.
Wait, let me get on flat land.
Fuck all that radio shit for right now. We about to get them home.
Black, biggie, biggie, black.
New Orleans. Deckery shop.
Keep guessing, keep going.
Deckery's.
Keep guessing.
A Mardi Gras free.
No.
What is happening? A horse.
Keep guessing.
I don't know. Is it? I don't know.
Okay.
New Orleans.
Okay, you get your second. Okay, this is your second hint.
Here it is.
You
didn't
get it.
I thought it was a rodeo.
He
said rodeo.
No.
He's lying.
Okay.
What am I doing?
All right, here comes the next one.
Okay. All right, take your blindfold off.
What is happening?
You fix your makeup just so. Guess you don't know that you're beautiful. Try on every dress that you own.
Mom!
You find
mine.
I'm gonna fight you.
What?
No!
Oh, it better be yes.
I've been setting you up the whole time, honey.
I'm gonna fight you.
Everything I said today, the last couple days, has been a lie. I have not lied to you. I have not lied to you so much in the last week to 2 weeks.
Your hands are sweating.
It's an Eminem song, baby. Look. But you mean so much to me, man.
He's so cute.
Yeah. You said you wanted me in a suit, so I'm going to give it to you. But you mean so much to me, man. You have changed my life, the people around me.
Oh, my God.
Everybody. And I love you. I love all of you. I love everything that your parents have invested in you. And to be honest, man, like, I don't want to continue just living like just dating and mating, man. I'm trying to build and I'm trying to bond. And I don't want to keep taking too long. It's a pandemic. You don't know what's going to happen tomorrow. So, in all honesty, the money.
What? Kierre Contreras.
Money.
Yeah.
Oh, Michelle White. Will you marry me?
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
What is happening?
Everything is supposed
to happen. What is happening? Oh my God. Y'all, I'm shaking. What is happening? Oh my God.
You gotta go. This is what we're trying to build. It's okay, baby. It's okay. It's okay. This has been so set up, baby. This is what I wanted. You deserve it. You deserve all of it, man. We work for it all. We're gonna do it the right way. May everybody approve. Yeah. You picked it up.
Fingers twisting the tear lines on your cheekbones. And knowing I'm hating all of my regret there from me. This is the beginning of a very important process, so I'm cheering for him. I'm rooting for him. Imani's got the best friends on the planet, just like her daddy has the best friends on the planet. So everybody's doing everything to make it happen. So congratulations, I'm proud. Make it happen, make history. And all I ask you to do at the bare minimum, do what me and her mom has done.
I admire how much they work on each other. So individually, Imani is Imani and Kierre is Kierre, but when they come together, to work on them together as a unit, it's a beautiful thing. The love is definitely undeniable and they're just always there for each other, and you can definitely see the love between them. It's just always happiness and smiles and good vibes. What I admire about them is that they love conquered all through transitions of life, during states, during school, during COVID. You know, they stay together, and I so admire their perseverance, and I hope that I can continue to just look up to them and their relationship goals. And I love them both, and I just wish them nothing but happiness.
Imani and Kierre have this connection that only they share between each other. They can laugh, they can joke together, and are able to connect to each other on a level that nobody else would understand.
I just love how they love each other. That's pretty much all I can say in regards to that. They're beautiful together, and hey, they're Imani and Kierre.
Let's go, big dog. Let's go, big dog.
Yes, sir.
So Imani is just a loving individual who can really give anything and everything to anybody. Kierre is a jokester, but amazing hospitality. This man will show you all the places in Atlanta that's a great time and give you a good time in like figuring out how to get there, how to set it up. He just knows how to have a really good time, and I love it.
What I admire from both Kierre and Imani is their love. I would have to say their love for each other, the love that they have for everyone that's around them, but especially for each other.
Down so high with you, as my old world pulls out of render, I'm constantly surprised by you. Do you think?